Hello everybody, let me show you how to build a virtual Ethernet switch in just a few simple steps. You will need the program called Virtual Ethernet Switch, which you can download from the website virigil.com. This is the program. On the left side are available adapters, on the right side is the switch that I'm about to build. The first thing I need to do is to link available adapters to available switch ports. I will do that by clicking on the link button. Adapters can be just as easily unlinked. Every switch port has its own settings, which can be changed to accommodate your needs. Switch slot can be either dumb or smart. In dump mode, the port will be receiving all traffic without any filtering. It means all the traffic that is passing through the switch will be copied on that port. This mode is usually used for network monitoring. In smart mode, only the traffic intended for that port will be sent to that port. The port can be used either exclusively or non-exclusively. Whenever it's used exclusively, it means it is dedicated to work on that switch. All local traffic from your local computer will be blocked. In non-exclusive mode, it will allow any traffic to go through. It means your local computer will still be able to use it, will still be able to send in internet traffic, web browsing, anything without restriction. Double click on the title of the switch port, selects the associated adapter. This is the indicator of traffic load. If there is traffic going on, you will see the bar will go up. This is the adapter settings, or more like information about the adapter. And another useful feature is the ability to save the configuration of the Ethernet switch and load it whenever it is needed. Another thing worth mentioning is this version of the program 1.10 supports both wired and wireless adapters. For wireless adapters, only dial-out mode is supported, at least at this version. It means it does not act as an access point and you would have to connect to another access point. This is it. Thanks for watching.